What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Spyro, Year of a Dragon! With me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, we completed... Well, TapersCrazy got very, very cross because... Was it, we've done that one. Because I got very angry at a world. It was this one. I got really angry at the Lost Fleet. Mainly because... Where am I supposed to go? Charmbridge. Okay, let's go here. I got really angry because it took far too long. And, like, this series is starting to... I'm not complaining. But I am completely, if you know what I'm saying. This is taking a long time, like. I was, like, looking through my old videos as well, because I've got a backlog of videos up. And Spyro, one of the worlds took... It was involved in three separate videos. That is absolutely insane. Yeah. But that's, I guess that's the nature of it being the third game in the series. Like, the worlds that are probably supposed to be a bit longer, like... the first game was, like, little over 10 parts. And then the second game was a bit longer, so it makes sense that this one would be a bit longer as well, but for some reason, the Lost Fleet world, that was that episode. And if you do any Let's Plays, or if you watch a lot of Let's Plays, then you'll know what I mean by that episode. About 90% of all LPs have what we call that episode, and it's just in a series where... it's just an episode where just things don't seem to go right. Like, everything just seems to hamper you for some reason. I think very much the last episode was that episode, so... but yeah, I think Dark Witcher has been getting annoyed at this series as well, because, like, it says that... That's bullshit. I normally put a colon in, like, series names. So, like, Spyro 2, it would have been Spyro 2, colon, Ripto's Rage. But if this have just Spyro, Year of a Dragon. But there's a few episodes going out now, and I'm not sure if I can be really that bothered to change it. If you know what I'm saying. So what's this for? I'm not sure if I can be really bothered to change it. You dick. How do I get past him? I assume there is a way around. There we go. Okay. But yeah, so I'm not sure if I'm going to change it or not. I'll decide that later on. I'll probably decide by the time you're actually seeing this episode, because today is the time of recording this, it is Friday the 15th of April 2016. And is there a guy up there holding the stairs down? Oh, this guy.
Well, Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked
and,
out a little deal.
I'm now... This is 4 weeks in front, I think it is. Well, 4 weeks after that, so it's not even in April anymore when this episode goes out, so... It's annoying me that I'm that far ahead, and I'm sure it's annoying other people that I'm that far ahead, or in the past, relative to what you're watching, but... Whatever it is. God, man, that time thing is doing my head in. So I need a Lorian friggin' hell. Okay. I need a freaking DeLorean. Ooh. Okay, and now I need a Sparks. I need some fodder. Is there any frogs lying about? I'm sure we'll find some. Right there. There we go. That gem. Might as well jump over the things. Silly me.
There is no time to lose. Prince Azrael and his
And you know that thing that happens when you're like talking princess. About something, but you get slightly distracted by something, and then your mind just suddenly cannot go back to what it was before. I cannot remember what I've just been talking about for some reason. My mind has just drawn a complete blank about what I was drawing. I don't know why. Is this what was I talking about? I was talking about that episode, talking about colon in names, and talking about how I need DeLorean because shit. I'm talking about need DeLorean because like I'm but like it's like I said in the other series, I kind of need to be ahead because when I go home over summer, I don't want to be recording at home because at home my parents' internet is not the best. Like, it's good for what they need, you know, but it's not good for what I need, and I'm not going to ask my parents to, like, upgrade to an expensive internet package just on my knees, because it's their home, they can have what I want. And what else? I'm not going to ask them to upgrade to a better internet package just on me, because that would just be rude. All these gems and shit. That'd just be rude. And also at home, it's like I've not got my own sort of room. It's like my parents' house, so they have essentially got free reign in the house. Like my door's got a lock and everything, but that's just rude to lock the door when your parents are in and stuff. Like it was just there to stop. Like back in the day, my brother used to like come in and like use all my stuff, like go on my games and used to go on my computer and stuff. So the lock was there to stop that. I'm sure like a lot of you can sympathize with that. A lot of people have had locks on the doors because of like intrusive siblings and stuff.
The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Okay, well I don't know where you're going. So the cat is actually a sort of like a punk, right? Punk rock. It's like I don't know how to describe him. Like you know, it's like back in the day of mods and rockers. Of course, the bike flies. Of course, I didn't expect anything else. Back in the days of mods and rockers, that used to be like a really sort of violent derby between two groups of people. Like you have the mods, which was like, you know, sort of suits and mopeds from what I saw. I'm basing this off like what I've seen on Quadrophenia. For those of you who've not seen that film, it like documents a little bit about the mods and rockers, things that happened in the UK before I was born.
I'd like to stay in
and for rockers, sort of like had these chopper bikes and really big bikes and wore leather and stuff. But like I said, I've only really ever seen Quadrophenia about that, so it's probably not as entirely accurate as that. So you know when you watch television shows and it's like, it's just not accurate. It's sort of like overemphasized. Anyway, let's go see who this person wants. Hello, this fairy.
James, we were supposed to meet.
You know where I've been?
An hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security.
Oh, are these guys penguin and fairy? If you know what I'm saying.
We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches.
Sure, screw it. Why not? Oh, I remember this. Oh, shit. How do I do this now? Is there a way to get a lock on, or... I do have to, like, get them to fly towards me. Oh, I see. You've got to, like, trick them into flying towards you. Where's the other fairy? There we go.
So, I see those.
And I don't think that's going to be the end of it.
After all.
Hang on, I need a kind of Diet Coke.
Your accuracy is better than your punctuality. Because there are still a lot more
Far left. In the temple. Yes, I'm sure there is. Let me take a sip of Diet Coke and I shall go and deal with them. Ah, okay, let's go deal with these bitches. Get her in my temple! Okay, oh my god, they sound like booze. Bitches. Okay, just fly towards them. And then hopefully your rockets will hit them. Before they hit you. That one. Is one of them chasing after me? I get a feeling that's what's happening. There we go. Where's the last one? Ugh! Get wrecked! There's still a few just left out, and this time they mean business. They even turn the floor into deadly blue ooze. Well, that's rude. I just got that carpet cleaned. Oh, you are having a giggle. Oh, come on. I can't maneuver quick enough to avoid those things. Oh, I see the rocket saw hit. Shit! Shit! I see the rocket saw hit the things as it. Okay, I see. Okay, let's go deal with him then. Oh. And I'll cut back to you on my successful attempt. Goddamn! Jesus Christ, and I lost sparks as well, so that was like whoever shot first there.
We have the temple all to ourselves, but first.
Oh, do we now? Okay. And also, there's a skill point in there if you smash all the windows, but. Well, it'll look like some sort of hooligan or something. I don't go around smashing things unless I've got Hulk smash gloves. Can I go in there now? No. Okay, so we've got all the eggs in this place. Let's have a quick look at the egg count. Egg in the cave. Catwitch Chaos. I'm sure she gave me like 3 eggs. Or is it if I do all 3 of them? I see. See, talk about we need a girlfriend. Jesus Christ. Glad my girlfriend's not like that. You know, I'm sorry, but my house is filled with crazy cats that are flying around and killing shit. So can you deal with that? But God knows I'm not going to harm a cat. Why would I do such a thing? I'm not some sort of monster. Oh, it's the pot of greed. Next to that cave, which I assume is where the egg is. Question mark. Stupid cats. Okay, so I've been over there. I assume there's more purpose to this up here. Question mark. Oh, there's a thing here, so I guess we can go over here. What does this lead? Okay. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Shit. I might as well just die, because, like, there's no way I'm going to get out of there in two jumps. Jesus Christ. Okay, but now where the frick do I go? Shall I just fly over here? Oh, where the enemies are. That would make a lot of sense. Excuse me. Thank you. Wait, what? It didn't even drop any gems. Aren't I supposed to drop gems? This is where we started, I think. Question mark. Okay, let's just have a quick cycle through the level again, see if we can find any more. How many gems are missing? I assume we're missing many areas because I've got so many eggs to collect. So there's no point in me cutting anything out. I'll just recycle through the level. Now, it says there's a cave somewhere, so I get the feeling that I've just like skipped an entire area. Yeah, those guys up there. Rude. Freaking doing that. Okay, drop the stairs. I know you want to drop the stairs. Quick. Oh, come on. Freaking Dark of a Trainer. Freaking ringing me and confusing me. Ooh. So close. Okay, so how do I deal with those guys? Supposed to be able to get up there somehow, I think. Okay, I assume there's going to be... There's got to be a way around. I know there's that thing over there. So there's a place down here. We shall look down here. But yeah, it's like because I've recorded like four. This is gonna be my 4th week ahead, which is insane because like mainly because I'm 4 weeks ahead, you know. So it's like I'm not really talking about current events. I'm talking about events that happened 4 weeks ago. So like when my friends are watching my videos and stuff, they're like, wait a minute, we didn't do that. We did that ages ago. And guys, I'm sorry for not being current and up and in with the hip kids and being up to time and stuff. But oh well, you can forgive me for it because, like I said, I am going home for summer, and I don't want to record at home because of the reasons I've already explained. But who is this guy? It's Merry Man.
There's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it.
Why do I got the feeling that I'm going to be the first person to the top?
Insta-sprout ultra super grow seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic.
I'm sure I had this in another game. I don't know which one, though. You like. Oh, dear. Okay. Oh, no, they're different. Let's put a red. What does the red one do? Ah. I assume that's bouncy something. I assume that'll be a bouncy one. And this will be a... Oh, a nice little platform. Okay. Well, that was a bit rubbish. Just need to get used to the mechanics. There we go. All that just for 10 gems. And I assume, like, torching them will remove them. Perfect. Let's go get these gems over here. Because God knows if I didn't notice those, I would have forgotten them, hands down. Do you know, these seeds are actually quite versatile to say that they get torched and replanted and they grow really quick, so... you've got to love magical lands, haven't you? Bollocks. How am I supposed to get up there from there, though? That's a tight jump. There we go. A tight jump. Ha! I lied, it wasn't really. So, which way I was supposed to go and which way I'm not supposed to go? Gate up there. What is up on that gate? We shall soon find out. But yeah, I remember once I tried growing a bird of paradise once, but I never, it was like, I'm one of those people that doesn't have patience for gardening. I'm just sort of like one of those people I want to sort of like, wait a minute. Why have I got this seed but without any? So now I've got two yellow seeds. What does that achieve exactly? Question mark. Freaking puzzles, man. Okay. I guess we're supposed to take one of the seeds up? Question mark? So we'll put that one there. And we'll put this one here. And then we'll take this seed in his mouth up to the top? Question mark? I guess. We're about to find out. We all know, if you've watched Portal 2 with myself and Darko the Trainer, and the one where it's just myself, that puzzle games are not one of my strong suits. I just sort of sit there and go, I'm not like one of those commentators that sort of like, goes around and sort of explains the reasoning and stuff. I just sit there for like 20 minutes going, in the same place, looking at the same thing, and going, and then it just comes to me. I'm like, oh, I've got it, guys. I don't know if you got it before me. 20 minutes of me stood there going, almost to the top. Almost on the way up here. Well, how come I didn't find the egg? You cheated. You just jumped up here. Yeah. You called Shelly, and you've got a shell on you here. Good job.
Why don't you take two more seeds?
How come I'm doing all the work here, man? That's a bit rude. I'm gonna have to like... Put that up there and go get the other one as well, because we need both of them apparently. So this isn't really sort of a puzzly sort of thing, it's more of... You just need to get up there with the right things. Like... You just need to, like, transport things around. I guess. I don't know. I'm not a gardener. Oh my god, that's a big one. Or is it the same size? No, it's just the average size. Never mind. Hush my mouth. Oh, I really want to watch Takeshi's Castle. Like, I don't know why. It's just, like, memories from watching Takeshi's Castle. Like, where does these people do crazy things? But I'll be watching something else this weekend. Because, as you don't know, it's the Chinese Grand Prix this weekend. And that is, shut up, fun. And that is pretty much how far behind I am. Because the Chinese Grand Prix happened the weekend of recording this. Okay, put you on there. Don't know why, though. It's not going to make much of a difference. Okay, but anyway, I'm going to have to end the episode here because I'm out of time for this one, which means I've got another world that's spanning to episode 2. Thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.